So we just spent our last unit, Unit 6, talking about scaling and basically 101 uses of Memcached. Now, a lot of the things that we talked about in scaling, adding new app servers and adding more Memcaches and scaling the DB, horizontally and through sharding, App Engine does for you. And have you guys been taking advantage of those features? Has that worked out for you in production?
Absolutely. The auto scaling is probably the best feature of it. It works really smoothly. It's very transparent. And our traffic definitely has peaks and valleys, there's been a lot of press and that brings a lot of traffic. And when we have course launches, there's a lot of traffic. There's a lot of traffic as homework deadlines come up, things like that. And we can handle that without thinking about it. Some of the, I wasn't there, but I've heard some stories from the early classes and the early AI kind of, the prototype, from the fall. And Mike pretty much was spinning up servers nonstop, and he didn't sleep for a couple of weeks. He was doing nothing but spinning up new virtuals. And we don't have to do that. We don't have to think about it, and we just, check each day to see how many instances we have running. There was a time where we accidentally DDoSed ourselves with a bug that was sending way too many requests back to the server, some AJAX requests. And when we spun up to a couple hundred instances, and everything was fine. Our users were still able to continue. And every site that's, learning how to scale has made that mistake. But most of those other sites took themselves down for a day while they figured out what was going on. And we were able to figure out what was going on without going down. So I think that was just an instance of kind of proof where it really does work well.
Cool. It's funny to me that you mentioned on App Engine, checking how many app servers you have in the morning, because on Reddit and Hipmunk, that's a number we are really familiar with. Adding a new app server is something we do deliberately, and especially in the early days of Reddit, something with a lot of deliberation beforehand. How is this going to fit in the architecture? How is this going to change things? With regard to caching and whatnot. And in App Engine, you're working in a different. You have to kind of develop things in a different style as a result of this nature. And I wonder if you can comment on kind of how App Engine was designed and how it kind of fits the way you've done things in the past.
It's really become clear to me in my time that I've been working with it that it was designed by people that had been through that several times and with different kinds of apps. Because the solutions and the things that they provide you kind of has those characteristics of if you were building something over again just the way you'd do it. For example, the queuing can get really complex, and their queuing system, you create a task, you give it some properties. The properties that they give you that you can kind of tune are exactly the ones that you'd want to tune. And the trigger is just a simple, like a webhook callback. And so your worker logic is just like any other, request handler. And it's just very simple, kind of like the least kind of a common denominator sort of mentality. So trying to just simplify things is definitely something that really comes to mind.